Good morning, Bulldogs.
I'm Robert.
I'm Leela, and you're watching
EATV.
This past Saturday, all of our school's dancers, including the cheerleaders, sergeants, dance team, Asian Culture Club, and more, took the stage for an amazing show.
Here's some highlights from their performances.
As our senior Bulldog school year is now reaching an end, many are heading off to bigger campuses and liberating life.
Let's see where they are heading off to.
Every night, every day patches the night up.
Here's Eric with Legacies.
Hey, what's up, Bulldogs? This is a new segment called Legacies. And this segment, we're going to interview a few students who are here from 6th grade and are about to graduate this year. We're going to talk about how the school has changed from when they first started at the school and when they're about to graduate. Take a look. State your name and grade level.
My name is Jimmy Renta. I'm a senior.
How long were you in the school?
6 years, and this is my 7th.
Why'd you first come to school?
I came for the police academy.
For what year did you come to school?
2012, I think, for 6th grade.
How was your first 6th grade year?
It was awesome. A lot of fun memories in that year. It was probably my best year overall.
What did you like best about that year?
The teacher. She's my favorite teacher.
How about throughout middle school?
Middle school was fun. Nice experiences. I think my middle school years were better than my high school years.
You here to see the new building being built? The first one?
I saw all of this. That one, I still remember when that used to be the parking lot. Like all of these new parking lots.
How was your first day of high school?
First day.
Sort of.
anchovies and not the best thing on the menu. Of course I do. I put everything in there, I mix it up, and I eat it.
That's all for today. Thank you for watching. Keep the Bulldog Fight alive. Go Bulldogs!